in which we have the word Israel from, you see, from the top to the bottom, Israel, and the number of letter between letter to letter is 784, which is exactly this year, 700, Tafshin, and Pei Dalet. So here you can see clearly the number, 784, 700 Tafshin, 84, exactly this year. So once in the top, the appearance of Israel, which is from the top to the bottom, Israel from Yud to Shin, 784, Shin to Reish, 784, Reish to Aleph. Unbelievable. Once in the top, from the top and the bottom, the opposite from bottom to the top, we normally look in the right way, which is Yud Shin, right order. So what is interesting about this finding? That the verses which surrounded it, exactly verses which teaches us very important principle, rules, about the existence of Israel. The Torah really keeps Israel all over history. So the first thing, the verse which you see in yellow says the following, with Dabar Hashem El Moshe, God spoke to Moses saying, speak to the whole community of the children of Israel. By the way, it is only one mitzvah in the world in the that God commanded Moses to speak El Kol Adad Israel, to the all of the children. And what you should tell them? So you should tell them, as we see here, Kedoshim Tiyu, holy you should be. Ya Kedoshim Tiyu, Ki Kadosh Ani Hashem Elokim. One should know that the name holy, really, people think, oh, to be holy is to be who? Like the Baba Sali, really? No, no, not at all. Holy means you should be separated from the nation, which means separated from the command, because the Torah gave you specific orders. This one is for you, Jewish, you have to keep Shabbos and many other things, modesty and so on. So once you keep your Kadosh, because the word Kadosh really means separated, yeah? We are separate from the nation, because Torah, for 13 Gentiles, 7, but, so the word Kadosh is only telling you separated. Unbelievable is that this, I mean, the bottom part of the plane tells, God tells you, Avdil etchen min ha'amim, I separated you from the nation. Liotli to be to me. Unbelievable. And he also, before he's in Kedoshim to you, should be holy because I'm, and what holiness means, sanctity, separated from the nations. Yeah, because you are not allowed definitely to marry with gentle simulation and so on. You are separated. Yeah, God shows you as chosen nation and says you are different. Yeah, you have a lot of commandments to keep. 613. So you are separated. So unbelievable that exactly the first verse here we said, when God said to Moses, speak to the whole of children of Israel, you should be holy, and exactly as means sanctity means is separated. You have to realize you are different. Yeah? By the gray, you can see here Ben Ishai, son of Jesse, telling us to have Messiah. Yeah? You have to keep the Torah separated. Unbelievable. Then, what is very interesting is that you sentence in green. When God says, I am God and Yashem Elokechem, Asher Seti Atchem Et Mitzrayim, that I took you from the land of Egypt, Ushmartem, we should keep את כל חוקותיי ואת כל אתם אותם. You should do all my commandments. I took you from Egypt. Condition you should realize that you should keep the mitzvot. And this is also one of the basis of Jews. No doubt, to have Israel every 784, yeah? From letter to letter. And exactly the verse in the Torah we tell us that Jewish people are Israel. What Israel? Yasharim kel, sit with God, and sarekel, ministers of God, and shir l'kod, to praise God. This was amazing. No, what you should get out of it, some of Jesse, if you will separate yourself, now it is known that one of the reasons of anti-Semitism is to tell different, yeah, because when Jews want to be like the nation, like they say, democracy, all of the same, right? Then comes the anti-Semites reminding Jews, you are different, you don't belong to us, yeah? So if Jews don't keep them, they are separated, they don't keep the Torah properly and so on, then comes the non-Jew and tells them anti-Semitism. What is anti-Semitism? Against Shem, you know? Shem was the Sheba of Abraham. Yeah? So what more we have here? So in of this year does not keep a period significant way, but interesting, it appears here. You see here, Taf Shin Pei Daled, 784. Now the words which are Teshuvah, in orange Teshuvah, repentance, and in blue Yeshua, salvation. So if you do Teshuvah, repentance, then you have salvation. But if you realize that is separated, different from the nations, definitely. And they have to keep the Torah mitzvot. And if they will do it, they will become son of Jesse, Messiah will come. Amazing. Also in the same line of the separation. Yeah. Now all of this appears in the book of Leviticus, yeah, Gimel Leviticus, from chapter 18 to chapter 20. Yeah. You can see here, yeah, 18 and 20. But exactly, I say, one of the most important verses in the Torah for Jewish children. Yeah? Speak to the whole generation or the whole community, better to say, yeah? Periphery generation. So, very interesting, because if you really follow my YouTube and some others, we clearly show that appearances of verse in a certain skip, letter skip, like in this case, the letter skip of our ear. If you saw, there are many of the skip of 1820, which is also very highly significant number. So all of these teachers us there are very significant here, Tavshin Pedales, 84. Yeah, this is, you can see, in fact, you must know that right on top here, you see it clearer, yeah, 784, it tells you what is the skip between letter to letter, 784 and so on. So let us hope that we'll have salvation. Very important conditions there are Maimonides, the Shuvah. So as I said, really, far from being coincidence to have exactly the most important verses, yeah, for the existence of Israel, for Jewish people, is exactly coming with one thing that why, from the top of the bottom, Israel. So, interesting table, no doubt.